I was feeling kind of poorly, hadn't been looking too fine. I just had to find out what was ailing this old body of mine. So I went to my family doctor to get my temperature and set me straight. Now the first thing he did was to tell me to quit eating every good thing I ate. Then he told old Jerry Lee to stop smoking, lay off of that beer and whiskey. He said, son, you're gonna have to have a little help. And confidentially he looked at Jerry Lee, he shook his head, and then he said, I can pray. And he took my hand and he said, don't boogie woogie when you say your prayer tonight. Switch out your light. Don't boogie woogie when you say your prayer tonight. He wired me up like spaceman, then he turned on the cordial grout. The needle went out of sight, the doc turned white. He called in his entire staff, then he cried out in disbelief. Told the killer with stern conviction, he said, if you don't live right, son, you're gonna die of cholesterol constriction. He looked at me, he shook his head. Here's a prescription that I think you're gonna dread. You can't boogie woogie when you say your prayer tonight.